USC is starting off hot this season under first-year head coach Tom Mendoza. Their 9-1 record is one of the best marks they've had to start a campaign in recent years and has the fans hopeful for the future. And although they have started the season strong, they'll surely be tested in the rough-and-tumble SEC. Tonight, they start their conference journey against the Mississippi State Bulldogs. The opening set was a battle that was eventually won by the Gamecocks. It was marked by two straight aces and dominant play above the net with 18 kills for the match. The second set started off hot for USC, who built a huge lead but allowed MSU back into it late. The Lady Gamecocks never relinquished the lead, however, and won the second set 25-22. The final set was controlled by USC from the start. They committed the least amount of errors in any set at 4 and did what they had to do to complete a sweep of the Bulldogs with a third set win of 25-18. South Carolina will hope to continue getting wins in the SEC when they play LSU at home on Sunday at 1:30. For Capital City Sports, I'm Eli Brand.